Okay. Let's do this. I'm feeling a lot better today. Last time I was kind of just weirdly queasy the whole time, so hopefully I have a nicer time with it. That's the hope, anyway. There we go. Let's just go and see where these... Those are the hidden hexes, okay. Oh crap. That's tricky. No. There we go. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, at the four corners, no. There we go. That one isn't too hard. Then what's this one? Okay. Easy. I got that one. Then where are they in this one? Oh. Weird. I think I can manage. Yeah, that one's not too hard either. Oh. Okay. That's still not too hard. There we go. Yeah, easy. That messed with my brain for a second. Oh. Okay, that's fine. Ah, crap. I had it. I just did not click it in correctly. Hold on. Easy. Bleh. Wait, no. Yep, that doesn't work. No. Whew, okay. This one's a little tricky. Okay, there we go. Come on, come on. Sometimes it just won't listen to your dang fingers. Wait. Oh, that doesn't work. Nope. Almost messed that one up. Ah, frick. Hold on. Yep. Gotta get my water out of the way. Maybe one of these? Yeah, that works. Okay. What are you talking about? Oh, because they're white. Right? I don't get it. Okay. Well, this one's odd. There it is. That feels a little backwards. I feel like that one should have been first, but okay. How do I? Huh. Maybe over around these. Like that. No, not like that. Because the starburst has to be paired up with another thing of the same color. And separated from any other colors. But it can't be an odd number, basically. So I have to separate it from this one as well. This is one of those ones where it's like really small, so it feels like it shouldn't be too difficult. But it's really stumping me. I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna hop around to a different puzzle in this area real quick. There's other ones around here somewhere. There's one. Ah, there we go. Okay, how can I do this? I need to either include both of those starbursts in the shape, which I don't think I can, or have them outside of it, which I also don't think I can. Because, yeah, the closest I can think is. That. Right? But then if I add this. Or, oh, wait. Maybe if I do it like this? No, not quite. I have to include that four piece square in the shape, whatever the shape is. And it's gotta be horizontal. This other one can be rotated, but it still has to have that shape. I can't, like, flip it. Yeah, I'm stumped on that one too. Let's do this. What? How? This one's small enough I can do all the possibilities, so it can't be that. So it can't be down the middle. Oh, okay. How? Oh, wait, I see. Dang it. That one was very close. To be quite honest, I don't fully get all of these ones, so I'm gonna actually head back to the town. I remember there was something with these in one of the areas, so I'm gonna go do that. So, that'll be a minute. Let's just enjoy the ride. Well, I guess I'll keep an eye out in case there's any more environmental ones. This game is very nice. Like I said before, it's kind of unsettling, but it's also like just so relaxing, you know? Like just the lack of music, just getting to hang out in nature and contemplate all these puzzles. It's good stuff, good stuff. Let me off. Let me off. Here we go. Oh, wait, can I? Maybe this side? No. Oh, from. Maybe if I get it from here. Nah. I would need to close these. So let me see if I can. If I do this, can I? Nope. Maybe if I line it up with the container in the back there. Is there a way to get further down? Let's see here. Over here? No. Over here? Nope. I don't know, maybe from a distance. Oh, can I? Hey, okay. There's something. Okay, maybe it's something with that. Let me get on the boat. I'll just head to the next area at a real slow pace. See if I can work that out. Okay, I gotta wait until I'm at the right angle for it. I think maybe over there too, but not as focused on that right now. Thanks for joining me, guys. This is, in general, just a chill stream. You know, I don't do as much commentary for The Witness because it's just a lot of contemplation, just working through puzzles. But if you guys have any ideas or you see a solution I'm not seeing, feel free to chime in. Or just talk about whatever, you know. I don't mind having unrelated conversations. It's not necessarily a super on-topic thing. Oh. There we go. Alright, let's turn around. And while I'm over here. Ah! No! Can I? I cannot. I feel like there was something there at some point, but I can't do anything about it now. Might be something I do later. And yeah, that was just part of the one I just did. So should be all good for now. Yeah, I feel like. All that was in here, I think, was a. You know, one of these. Which I still don't fully understand how I solved that. That went over here somewhere. I don't think I can do anything with the sparkles, is a thing. No, I gotta be higher up to do that. Let's go by the windmill. See if that's high enough. Nope, there's a way above the windmill. I can't remember what it is. Let's around here? Whoop. It's always frustrating when you hit a thing that you can't just jump down from. Only mildly frustrating, though, you know, this game's still pretty delightful most of the time. Okay, so from up here. The start of it's over there, I think. That's in the way. Nope, nope, can't see it. Maybe if I just run along it. Who knows? This game's a little weird like that. Okay. A hole. I don't know what that's about. Oh. A structure. I would expect there to be a puzzle over there. Let's go check it out. Oh, well, now that is gonna be... That is gonna be a hint or something. Okay, we got this, which is I mean, it's kind of boring, but I'm just gonna brute force it. Because if I can get a solution on this one, I can at least kind of work out from there what the solution was. I did that one. One more. Okay. Nope. Come on. I'm just getting bored with that. Does it have anything to do with over here? These are all the same shape at different angles. Or are they? Well, no. They're the same shape, but they're put in differently. That's half. So these are, I think, phases of the moon. So that would be the new moon. It's a half moon. A waning gibbous. Maybe a waxing gibbous. And that's a waxing gibbous. Right? I don't remember. It's a crescent moon. That's the sun there. But what does it mean? Oh. Well, maybe this will help. What's down here? Nothing. Okay. Let's just look around this structure, see if we can find a clue to what's happening. I don't know. There. Maybe all the way around. Is that a hint? In this little crack. Does this have something to do with how much sun there is on it? Is that it? No, it can't be that. Can it? Maybe around here. I almost want to look this one up because I have no idea. I have no clue. What is this? Maybe there's a clue over here? Oh. Oh. Perhaps this is a clue. It's a boat. This part fell off. Maybe down these stairs? I don't know. Door. What's this? Oh, that's messing with my brain. It's like an optical illusion. Yeah, I don't like looking at that. Ah, another one of these. I still don't get what that means. Hmm. I guess I still have no idea what those mean. I'm doing my best with them, but nothing. Oh, hey. More of this. Is this the clue? Huh. Nah, I can't jump off. That would have been fun. Get up here, huh? Maybe this? What did that do? I mean, that's pretty neat, but what did that do? You know? lost. Oh, maybe that's what I need to be up here for. Hold on. The tires? What? Why? Why'd that happen? Don't fully understand. Oh, wait, what? Those weren't there before. Neither were those. What's going on? Okay, interesting. I'm gonna be right back. I need to take a break. All right, I'm back. One sec. Let me turn off the BRB. There we go. Okay. Hello, everybody. Can I just do this? Nah. Are these ones that I've just finished already? Is this a clue? It looks like a clue. That's the river, for sure. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what that's about, but I did something, so that's a move in the right direction, I guess. Let me see if I can do the other side of this. Sun. From like out here? Because I got the two. I got the left side one. But it looks like... Oh. Let's try that. Oh, almost. Straight there. Nope, not quite. There we go. Alright, I got the other one. Where did that go? Let's chase down the trail. Yeah, I went over there again. So are these clues, or is that just like what I've done? That's... Okay, yeah, that's another one. So this just shows the ones I've done out in the world. I appreciate that. I wonder if something will happen after I do all of them. Will it be another laser or what? Because there's no laser cannon there that I can see. Can't do it, it's in shadow. Is that what this is about? What is and isn't in shadow? I guess if that's the case, then I'd want to go with that, maybe? I don't know. I do not understand. I think these clouds converge into something. Some about them. Okay, what's here? What's here? Nothing yet. But maybe something soon. Let's find out. Come on now. Come on now. What do we got out here? Ah, here's a little something. Okay, so that means that these cables are gonna open that up more. So where those go? Down there. And over there. Okay. So let's chase those down. Let's chase those. Okay. think I just made a loop. Yeah. Well, that's... This is part of it. Nothing I can do with that right now. That's locked off. This one goes in there. What do I do? What do I do? I don't know. I don't know. I think I gotta come at this particular area from another angle? Maybe I gotta get in the boat. Shoot. Where's the nearest boat dock? Maybe this tree has something? Are you a puzzle? My tree? Is this something? Nope. I mean, not yet, at least. That looks like it's something. Or at least it will be. That's definitely something. Ugh, let me down. Maybe it's just because I was too far away? Nope, 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 nope. Okay, okay. So that over there is how you drop the dock down, so I'm gonna need to do that first. So, let's do that. Gotta find a way down. Whoops. Oh, almost. Just gotta hop around here. Perfect. There we go. Okay. Into the forest. Oh wait, here's a puzzle. I can do this. Wait. Don't wanna get too ahead of myself. Meow. There we go. And another one. What do we got? That would be... Hold on. How would you... Okay, the only way you could do that one is by connecting it there. I'm pretty sure. So I gotta do it this way. There we go. Those ones are confusing a little bit because, like, as long as you combine the shapes and they're both included, and they're in the correct orientation, it still counts it. Can I? I cannot. Okay. What do we got here? Nothing. Right. Continuing on. Let's drop this down. If we can. See a puzzle up there. If I do this, will it bring it down? Yes. Okay, cool. So the boat is here now. Oh, there's a puzzle. Let's get in there. Oh, I see where this is going. Gotta get like a cart or something out here. So, ooh. Wait, how? Think I'm doing that backwards. Okay. There we go. We're in. Hey, bud. You good? I don't know if he's good. I think this just opens this door. Yeah. Hello? And this will just open this one. Wow. It's one of those big old echoey, cavernous kind of rooms. Hello? Ah. Oh, this is where you learn about these. Got it. What's happening? Oh, hey. Ah. I see this trick. So, right, this is where you learn these. So you basically have to leave, intentionally leave a single mistake. Okay. Only one mistake, though. Ah, they gotta be connected. Nope. Crap, how do you do this? Ah, there we go. Nice. Can I just do that from here? Perfect. Cool. birds. Chilling. Okay. Ooh. Line's a bit sluggish in this one. Oh, I see. Whoops. Sorry, I might have a work thing. One sec. Okay. Did I get it? Nope. Oh well, just means I can stream a little more. Yeah. Yeah. These ones are kind of satisfying because it's like they can be tricky, but okay. Hold on, hold on. There we go. Wait. Crap. Ah, there we go. There we go. Okay. Yeah, nearly. I can only keep one mistake in here, and I'm definitely making a lot more than just one. Yeah? No. Oh, wait a minute. I think I see. Frick. Almost. So I definitely have to go across here, and I gotta go up and down, which basically means I definitely have to make this U-shape. Shoot. Maybe. Nope. has to be coming from this direction or this direction. I don't think it can be this spiral, because it just includes too many. Like, there's no way to block it off while making that. That's not gonna work. So it's something like that. Okay. Frick, I don't even remember what. Okay, so like that. Ah. Now I can't even remember what I did. Yeah, this is a really good puzzle. I'm super stumped. Yeah. Need to do effectively this, but with only one of the green. But how? Okay, let me think about this logically. So these four sides are going to be taken up for certain. So that means I can't come through here, I can't come through here. I can make it so they'll come through here. Can't start over here because then I won't be able to come here. This is blocked. So I can either come through here, here, or here. So if I block off this side, that won't block it off. So I gotta. I can block it off from these top four. Maybe if I block off. No, if I block off the top, then I can't block off the top four at all. If I do this. Wait a minute. Maybe. Now, almost, but not quite. Ah, crap. Okay. Maybe this. I think it's like this. Basically, I want to be able to do this, but then, like. I can't do it that way unless I go down. Maybe doing this? Nope. Something like this. No. Crap, what do I do? Maybe it won't be the green. Maybe it'll be a, if I can isolate a red one. But I don't think I can. Nope. See, it's on the wrong side. Something like this. And there's two of them and they're on the wrong side. Yeah, I feel like the solution is something really obvious, and I'm just overthinking it. Let me step back for a minute and think about it. Wait a minute, what the heck? Oh. This is here too. Well, let me try this one out to kind of clear my head. Okay, so I gotta be able to get this, so... Well, it can't be this one, because then I can't get all the hexes. Couldn't be no, it could be this one. Yeah, this one's a little easier. Okay. But what did that do for me? Something change? Are the cables a clue, maybe? I don't know. I'm gonna take a quick break. And then I will be right back. So, BRB. Whoop, hold on, one sec. Okay, let me see. I gotta. This one. Okay. I have to go through here. I have to go through here. Wait. The mistake doesn't have to be the colors. It can be one of the hexes, which opens up a lot more opportunities for me. Yeah, it really does. I think I got it. Yep, there it is. It's the hex. I thought it was one of the colors, which I'm sure was the idea. Jonathan Blow! Ugh. I can't be too mad, because that is really clever, but... Ugh, that's very frustrating. Oh, wait, how do I get... How do I get down now? Oh. What does this connect to? Oh, that goes outside. Alright. What? I guess I gotta... Yep, there we go. Wait, crap! Ah! Thanks for letting me know about the back entrance. It's gonna be just a sec. Whew. Yep, I definitely appreciate that. Okay. Yep. And then I can see that the light there forms, like, one of the environment puzzles, but I don't know how to do it. Is this what opens up the back entrance? Because I did all the puzzles here. Okay. Do I learn how to jump? That would be very useful. I don't think that's going to be a thing, though. Oh, here we go. Easy. You draw some stairs, and then you're there. Yep, there we go. Okay, thank you. Whoop. Is that one of the old tape players? Ah, it is.
What is divine in man is elusive and impalpable, and he is easily tempted to embody it in a concrete form, a church, a country, a social system, a leader, so that he may realize it with less effort and serve it with more profit. Yet, the attempt to externalize the kingdom of heaven in a temporal shape must end in disaster. It cannot be created by charters or constitutions, nor established by arms. Those who seek for it alone will reach it together, and those who seek it in company will perish by themselves. Hugh Kingsmill, 1944.
I haven't had too much trouble navigating, but I appreciate the advice, for sure. Nope, not that. No, stop. Do I gotta go outside to do it? Or is there a way to move that pipe? Because that's what's in the way for this. As far as I can tell. Yeah, I will say, yesterday, I was already feeling kinda gross, so, I got a little bit motion sick. Yeah, I'm gonna do that then. Let's max it out, why not? Ah, yeah, that's actually much nicer. Supposed to see from higher up, or? Huh. I can tell, or, wait. Maybe from up there? Yeah, let's see if this does it. Gotta line it up. There we go. Then the other one. It doesn't let me do it from up here. Yeah, the only main thing I've been having a problem with the controller versus the mouse is that the that's why the elevator is so slow, because you gotta move along. Yep, okay. Okay. Let's see. I like it to the bottom, so I have plenty of time. Okay, here we go. Almost. All right. Come on. There we go. There we go. Okay. Okay. Then I got this done. And then, yes, that is active. So let's go do that. Oh, this is an elevator. Huh. Doesn't really help me that much, I don't think. But okay. Guess I'll get to the ground, but... What does that do for me? I think it would have taken just as long, if not less time, to just run up there. Okay. Alright, and this cable, I think, heads up? Yep, leads up there, perfect. Oh, but I still need to get this one. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna guess I should have headed up there, and then whatever puzzle is on top is gonna lead back down here. Okay, that's one side open at least. Oh right, I need to just Like, add a square. No? Oh, they're, if I do that, they're both wrong. But, okay. If I do just one, if I just do the bottom one, then it's correct, and that doesn't work. I can't do that. Can't do that. Do that, can't do that. That maybe? I feel like there has to be something else if I open this up, but I get the can't seem to open it. Oops. One sec. Gotta answer somebody about a work thing. Okay, sorry about that. As much as I love streaming, I don't make a full-time living off of it yet, so it's still technically work day. Thankfully, I freelance, so that means that it's mostly just communicating to people, but, yeah. Yeah. Okay, let me see again if there's anything I can do over here. What about this? How's this gonna get powered up? Maybe around there. Hmm. Oh, there's stairs going down. Are these helpful? Aha, here we go. Oh, great. How do I combine these shapes? Okay, I see. Right. Well, that would combine them, but that would not do it the way I need to. Oh, no, I see. I can do it like this. Almost. Hold on. Like that. There we go. That'll make the shape. What? Didn't it? Oh, right. That bottom one is not a tilted one. Oh boy. Okay. No, that's not correct at all. Let's work on the other one instead for a minute, because I'm confused. But, what's new? It's half the fun of this game is being confused. No, that can't be right. Neither can that. Can't do that. Could do this. This is very wrong. Yep. Dang it. All right, I gotta hop away for another minute because of work stuff. Apologies, everybody, but I'll be right back. All right, I am back. I might be moving over to type some stuff on my phone here and there, but you know, I will try and stay focused on the game as much as I'm allowed, basically. As much as I can afford while still, you know, be working. Okay, so if that has to be straight up and down, that means that it's gonna have to be some, like an H shape, which I don't think can be done. Or like this kind of a shape, but this has to be in there. Or this shape, but it needs to be able to finish up here. So I think, or like this, like that. There we go. I gotta get this one too. Oh, one sec. Talking to a client about probably doing a demo. Okay, let me just type this out. All of that seems good. Okay. There we go. Awesome. That'll be some work for me over the next week. Whoops. My Raycon earbud just turned off. Oh, heck, I think the only way to turn it back on is to get the charging pod. One sec, I'll be right back. Sorry. Okay, let me see. Gotta turn my music back on. Come on, Spotify. Ah, no. Don't listen. That's copyrighted. Hold on, I gotta. There it is. Why is it not connecting? What's going on here? There we go. Okay. Apologies. Having some personal technical difficulties. Chat, back up. Game, in my face. Let's play some game. Make sure I got the chat up so I can read y'all's messages. If you have any. Okay. So let me think this one out. I gotta keep the colors separated. Which means that for certain, I have to go through here. Okay, those aren't separated now, so that's not good. So I have to go in these four positions, and I have to loop around this. Yeah, this is not right. So I need to, if I'm doing this, these shapes specifically, I have to go around like this. So they're gonna have to be shaped like that. Yeah. Or I have to be able to come at it from this angle, come back here. What's up, bud? Why are you making noise? You good? He's fine. I've got them all fed and everything, so I don't know what he could be complaining about. Just changed out their litter boxes and everything. Sometimes he's just a whiny boy. What's up, bud? He's just chilling. He's just grousing. Being a little grump. Ain't that right, my little man? No, it's gotta be... Okay, whichever one is on the inside is gonna connect to something else. So that means that I have to do it like... basically like this. So, okay. Right, so I gotta keep that in mind. That's not right. No. It's got to be one, just one. Shoot. Yeah, not even close. Frick, this one's really hard. There's so much space in the middle. I think that's gonna have to be part of the trick. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Maybe I can just zoop zoop. Nope. Maybe it's up this way? Somehow? No. I don't feel like that's entirely wrong, but it doesn't feel like it's exactly correct. You know? I just did the exact same thing. Once more. Ah! Bumped the mic. Sorry. Sorry. That one's pretty close. So I think I'm on the right track with that. Something like that. Hold on, maybe. I have no clue. This one's so hard. Okay. I'm awake. I'm still just... I got that second dose of the vaccine last week, and it's still really kicking me. Ugh. It's rough. It's worth it. Because, you know, now I will not get COVID, which is a big goal. But, yeah, still pretty exhausted because of it. Nope, that's not how it works. I don't know, man. Like this, maybe? No, definitely not. Oh, okay, let me just figure out... How would I separate just the colors, if that's what I'm doing? Okay, so then within that shape, well, hold on. Okay, so I gotta contain all of these. So then, while doing that, I have to very strategically. So I gotta do it like that. Okay, I'm seeing it. Ding in the rain. Gotta think about this. Because that's just the colors separated. So, anytime. I gotta go further into the middle, for sure. Like, that's part of this. Come on. Hmm. Okay, let me think of it this way. Two of those are gonna have to combine in the center of it. So maybe like this. I'm getting the right direction, but it's just not working out. Because I need to keep those ones on the outside. But then they have to pair up. Nope. Ah, crap. Ah. Well, okay, let me think. It's got to be this shape when I do those base, or no, not that shape, because that leaves those alone. It's got to be this shape. Then so then, to do these, it's gotta be. I don't know how I'm to do this. Like, I presume it has to be solvable. But it's just so difficult. Ah. This one's really close. Nope. But close, but not quite. I think close. I don't know. I have no idea what the solution is, so. Well, there goes one of my freelancing sites. So let's see if I can get this, at which point I will duck away for a minute and record it. Come on now, come on now. Any second. Nope. Oh well. This doesn't even work because the first one's not included. Nope. Ugh. I don't know. I have no idea. I can't get this one. I'm gonna step away for a bit. I haven't done the area up here yet. Okay, I guess not. I have done on different playthroughs before. But yeah, I'll head over and do that for now. Clear my head. See if I can swing back around. Another one of these. Right. Skip along a bit to the top. Come on. Well, I already did this part. Hold on. Where's the first one in this? All the way over here. Oh, can't get in there. Okay, one of these.
In a sense, what modern physics is to the history of Western thought, Zen is to the development of the Eastern worldview. The ultimate refinement of more than 2,000 years of incisive debate, discussion, and critical development. Yet the difference between the two could hardly be more marked. Whereas physics is interested above all in theories, concepts, and formulas, Zen values only the concrete and the simple. Zen wants facts, not in the Western sense of things that are measurable and numerical, which are in fact abstractions, but as living, immediate, and tangible. Its approach to understanding is not to theorize, because it recognizes that previously accumulated ideas and knowledge, in other words, memories of all kinds, block the direct perception of reality. Therefore, Zen adopts an unusual approach. Its buildup involves language, which is unavoidable. Any method, even if it turns out to be an anti-method, has first to convey some background in order to be effective. But the way Zen uses language is always to point beyond language, beyond concepts, to the concrete. David Darling, 1996.
Interesting. Philosophy. Yeah, there we go. Sneaky. Crap. Come on now. Frick. There we go. That was an annoying one. Ooh, a split. Let's go this way first. So we're gonna go out, around, down. Okay. Like this. Great. Okay. Da-da-da. Yeah. Oh, I see. It was a bit askew. Yeah. Okay, what's it stuck on? That's that one. I think. So it's like that. Okay. Let me get a picture of that. Because I'm not going to be able to remember that. Wait. That's not this one. Where's the one I'm working on? Is it up higher? Hold on, let me move the mic a little bit. Sorry for the handling noise. But that's not this one. That's, oh, I see. Okay. Wait, now it's gonna have to be like this. And this one is askew, so it's gonna be this. Yeah. And then this one. Well, I have the picture here, so it's a little easier to see. One second. So it's up, and then all the way over. Up, over, up, and then like this, then over, up, over, crap. No, like, phone turned off. Let's see. So it's like this, that, then like this, all the way over there, like this. No, that doesn't make sense. I think it'd be like this then, and it loops down here, all the way over. There it is. Oh. Huh. Where's that go? Where does my cable go? I don't know. Oh. Still. Buried. Who did this? Okay. And then I had the other one that it forked off from. Whoop. One sec. Just gotta see if I can get this project. All right, one moment. Nope, didn't get it. Blech. Oh well. Alright, let me finish up this puzzle and then I think that will be it for today. There we go. Bright. Yep. I like this one because it just kind of becomes interpretations. Like, how do you... There's a specific way they're trying to get you to do it, but then it's like... What shape are they doing? Yeah. Let me down. No. Oh, that's broken. Huh. Hold on, let me look at the tree. Maybe it should be just like down a bit? No. What is this? Hold on. What's going on here? Maybe it's these ones around the outside? What? What is the trick here? Is the implication that it's overgrown? Because it's thicker than the others, so it's like it was supposed to be like much smaller. No. What? Should be that, maybe. Or maybe not. Oh, wait, maybe that's supposed to connect? No. What am I missing? Like, I get that there's a gap there, but what am I supposed to do about that? Just ignore it? No. What? Oh, God damn it. Because they touch right there. So that's the only way, the only path of unbroken shadow. Ooh! Jonathan Blow! You sneaky, sneaky boy. Okay. No. No! Down. There we go. Bam! I got most of the way to another laser down at the warehouse, but there's like one puzzle that's like completely blocking me. I have no idea how to do it. So I got the first half and the other half. Ugh. But this makes, I think, 4 or 5 lasers. In fact, I will go check that real quick and then end the stream there. It is go very slow. Give me the laser. Nyeom. Hmm. having trouble finding just the simple smile emoji. Where is this polite little man who just goes, hmm? Okay, let's go see this lasers. Or actually, I can just see him from here. That is, yep, 4 of 7. So that's pretty cool. Oh, also the colors are like oscillating. It's going to kind of reddish, whitish, bluish. Cool. Well, thanks very much for watching, everybody. I will continue this another day, sometime this week, probably. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Please follow, subscribe, all of that. Follow me on Twitter at IggyDKid. Follow me on YouTube, Iggy and the Ape. You can also check out all of the past streams on IggyKid, one word, Twitch archive on YouTube, which is linked below on the browser version. So, yeah. Don't forget, you're a good kid. Thanks for watching, everybody. Goodbye. Goodbye. Have a good day. Goodbye.